Hey Daniel, it's Miss Sims, and I'm missing seeing you today, but I'm very excited to talk to you a little bit about even and odd numbers. You'll see I have car number three and car number four today. And if you'll take a look at car number three, we have one, two, three people in the car. These two people, they have a partner, but this guy does not. He is the odd man out. So if we look at number three, we know it is an odd number. Let's take a look at car number four. Right here we have one, two, three, four people. This person has a partner. They have a partner. Everyone has a partner. So that this number is even. Four is even. Let's take a look at our other car, five. Just from looking at it, we can see something. This guy doesn't have a partner, so five is odd. Our next car number six. Just from looking at six, we can see everyone has a partner, so six is even. All right, Daniel, I hope you have fun learning and working with odd and even numbers today. I miss you very much and hope to see you soon.